Why has man given such importance to pleasure?